Hey everyone! Welcome back to some more Let's Play Rainworld! Where we left off, we were getting eaten a lot. Did we drown? I think we might have drowned once as well. You know, trying to get used to the new area that we found ourselves in. Let's pick up where we left off and try to see if we can actually survive a few days where we currently are located. And at the same time, explore a little more of this area so we can get more on our map and figure out where it is we need to be going next. Let's make sure I have the right save spot selected. I do. Save number 2. And let's go. Now, a heads up, everyone. I've been playing the game a bit off screen to get better at it. And I think I've got this zone. I have a good feel for this zone. Of course, watch me get eaten, like, right away here. So the very first thing we want to be doing is seeing if the bats are back. And they are. Okay, so we definitely want to go up there and get us some food for today to start. And then we want to explore a little bit, if possible. Now, just so you guys are aware, I'm always torn in a game like this whether or not... Sorry, if I'm being quiet, because I'm worried about the whatever it is trying to get us. Oh, I missed you. Darn it, missed you too. We need some food. Ah, they're all dropping like bats. Gotcha. Let's eat this. And we can hold on to a cool pipe. Darn you. So what was I talking about? I'm always torn on whether or not to do any of this off screen. Because when I do stuff off screen, that means obviously you guys aren't seeing it, so you get to miss a lot of my deaths and so on and so forth. And I think it's always a pleasure, of sorts, to watch someone get used to the game right along with you. On that same note, though, it can be frustrating for me, the recorder, doing this, because it means that, well, I'm going to get frustrated at the game on screen, which is not generally something I like doing a lot very often. Can we get you... No, of course. Oh, can we get this one? This one? Aha! Might end up spending half a day, though, getting all the salsa and food. Right, because... So what's happening off-screen is, am I playing? There's been a lot of deaths when I really felt they were completely unavoidable. Unfortunately. There was one time I went into a pipe just as a lizard went through that pipe as well. And that ended up going very poorly for me. Oh, darn it. I didn't want to do that with that pipe. Okay, well, let's get out of here. And off-screen, there's a lot of cursing and swearing at the game. Which I don't do on-screen very often. Alright, hold on. Before we go anywhere else, where have we mapped out today? Sorry, where have we mapped out, period? Okay. Let's try going south. Or down. Be careful, lizards can show up here too. And we have another fruit, because a whole another cycle elapsed. Not worth it. No, that's a purple lizard. Yeah, so watching me swear could be hilarious. Actually, we need to go that way, Tim. You have to go over that area somehow. There's no place else to go. You have to get through that one chamber somehow. How? Right. So, on one hand, doing everything on screen without recording anything else off screen, but recording anything else, not playing the game off screen, means that as I make discoveries, you will be able to. Oh, God. You'll be able to watch this. Oh, we're stuck, too. Darn it. That lizard really messed things up for me. Gotta stick around this little... Sorry, everyone, if I'm being quiet. Now I'm really super nervous. We have a terrible lizard. What's down here? Death. Wow, are we not going to get anywhere today? I don't think we're getting anywhere today. There's too many lizards around. Right, so for example, I discovered a few new things while playing this zone off-screen. And I'm hoping to share some of this stuff with you guys today, in this session. Assuming we're actually able to get anywhere today. There have been situations when I simply haven't been able to make any progress. Ooh. This won't quite be the same thing, though. Might be able to get out of here. So that one's chasing you now. And it's still after us. Have we been up here? We have been. Okay. We want to go this way. Because I figured out where another storage room is. And we need a pipe like this to reach it. As well. What is that? What are these? I've never seen those before. See those things on the roof? I've never seen them. We want to go this way. Oh no. This is really bad, because I need to get across. Okay, we can maybe do a super jump. Wow! God, that one has a tongue. Well, it's now or never, Tim. You better be able to do this. So, we want to do this. And climb up there. Because up there is where the next safe harbor is. Go, 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 go. Hopefully there's no lizards up here. That is so creepy that they can climb on the background. That thing is after me. Oh, we missed. There we go. Come on. So, we can see the storeroom down... Storeroom? Safe harbor down there. We're gonna try to... Oh, wow. This is really bad. There's a white lizard as well out here somewhere. I saw... There it is. I see it camouflaged. That is so terrifying. Everyone, I'm very nervous about going into a safe harbor when there's a lizard around, so close to the safe harbor, because it can follow us into the safe harbor. You don't have a choice now. Okay, never mind. We're going in, and we're saving the game right here. Let's do it. End. Now, we didn't really do much today. We kind of got our food, and then we went here and rested. But we did increase our rank once. Which is very useful. Okay, cool. So let's continue. And now we start from here, which is going to be awkward. So there's a whole spot up above us I've never explored yet. And I'd like to do some of that today, maybe. But I'd say no, we need food first. Cycle. So this is day number 9. I guess, or cycle 9. So I'd like to go back down there again. We need food. And the bats are not back. This area is significantly more difficult than the one we were in earlier. I want a pipe. I see it. Oh God! Go! We might just be eating, and that might be the only thing we're doing today. Darn it. We can't go anywhere else. To the... Alright, we'd have to double all... Oh, wow. We have to leave. We have to flee back to our safe harbor again. I don't know if that one can actually reach us, though. Well, actually, we can explore up, I suppose. We can go up there today. Now, I haven't done a whole lot of exploring. Oh, no. Nope. I see you. But I can't... Oh, maybe we can throw this? No. and it heard us making sounds. That is so terrifying how they well they camouflage. Can this one... I don't think this one can make it... Oh, here comes some food. Darn you! If I do a long jump, we're dead. I can't get around the green lizard. And it can't make it up to us because it can't jump or climb pipes. If I fall down there and I fail, we're as good as dead because I don't have anywhere else to go. So this is... We're really between... Well, we are actually between two lizards and there's nothing I feel like I can do at the moment. Yes, go away, Mr. Lizard. Oh no. Wow. What do I do? We run. Go. Doesn't matter, go. Oof. Stop. Please go into this place. God. Crazy bugs are down here. Roaches of some sort. I don't know how dangerous they are. There was a centipede when I was down here yesterday as well, and that looked very dangerous. So the good news is that we'll get a little bit of exploring done in here. Those look like earwigs to me. Pretty crazy looking things. Uh-oh, one's following us. Is that good? I don't know. Alright, it's good to get this on the map, though. Oh, God. That pipe over there is not. That's a creature. That thing's sticking straight up. And over here we have a lizard. Sorry, a centipede. I need to get the centipede to move, though. This is really bad today. Lots of creatures in the way everywhere. That is very creepy. Look how fast it is. Let's... We got no choice but to go around it. Oh, you're kidding me! That thing already has dinner. It already has its food. But we have to go this way if we want to live. Oh, they're gonna fight for that centipede. Those little maggots in there, we can eat them as well to recover food, but I'm short on time. We need to get back to our safe harbor before we lose everything we've mapped today. This means we have to basically charge those creatures we've seen. And they're all running because they know rain is on the way. I would really stink to lose all this progress we've made today. Come on, no, Slugcat, please don't get stuck. The rains are here. The rains are here. We better hurry. Come on. We're going up. Nope. Stop. No, please, second one. We might be able to do this. It's gonna be really flipping close, though. It's gonna be really close. Nope, we're gonna fail. Come on, please hurry. Go, 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 go. We have to do that. We have to jump up the crazy pipe place as well. This is bad. I don't think we're gonna make it because we have to do this room. This room is always taking me so long to do. Come on, Slugcat, please jump. Go. Nope, we didn't make it. We were so close. That's a shame. That is... Oh! Almost. Almost. That stinks. Okay, so what we discovered today. So, we learned that there's centipedes and earwigs in here. And the weird vulture-like creature will eat them. We need to come up with some names for all these things that I don't know what they are. Right, so we need to come up with names for these creatures. So, we should come up with something cool to call that vulture. I hear the music. Oh, you're flipping kidding me. So, not this direction. We need to find food or we're gonna starve. What? What am I supposed to do, game? What am I supposed to do? So, there are many situations like that. Where, okay, game, what do you want me to do? You just put me between two white lizards, and I'm going to die. And there's nothing I can do about it. A part of me feels like there's just one or two many lizards in this zone. Maybe I'm not supposed to be here yet, but I don't know where else I can go. Alright, come on, let's get our memory working. I want to see if the bats are back. And the bats are not back. Okay, so this is going to be really tough now. Because, unfortunately for us, we're in a really bad starting spot. There's another green lizard. Alright, well, we're going to go try to go all the way across again. I see that flashing white. Hopefully that's not a... Oh, come on! Alright. I guess we're going up. We're gonna hope there's something up there, because that lizard's right after us again. I don't like seeing lots of bats coming down, because that means that there's something they're running from. Yep, and there totally is. We can't stay here. Alright, everyone, so I have done almost no exploring of this place. Oh, you're kidding me. Well, I don't know what to do. What am I supposed to do? We have a white camouflage lizard right over there. Oh my god! Please don't be another white lizard down here. Okay, we need to get the heck out of here. We also need food, but we got to run. We have got to run. Okay, that's enough to hibernate. We might as well eat. I always get stuck right here sometimes. We'll leave one thing of food here. We'll grab a new pipe. Okay, we were here before, and we couldn't get anywhere. And we can't make that jump, so we've got to fall down. Can we make another long jump over on the other side? Last time we collapsed, let's actually try to climb down here this time. I like to try to get some... Oh, here's another one of those weird stones. No, I want my hands free. I don't know what those stones are used for yet. Okay, so we could have just collapsed down to this area. Can we do wall jumping to get those fruits over there? And what? How much time do we have left? We have more than half a day. Let's make an attempt to get some fruit. I don't think I've ever been down that passage. Hopefully nothing hostile comes out of there. Come on, we can do this. No, we can't. One more time. Nope. You're supposed to be able to wall jump, but I don't know how you do it. So hopefully no game requires you to do this. Hopefully this game doesn't require us to do it, because I'm not good enough at the game to do so. Oh, okay, no, we have been here before. We have these bugs. Are these bugs hostile to me? You hostile? You are not hostile. Okay. Oh, well, we missed that jump. So much for that. I guess our punishment is to crawl along the bottom way. At least these things aren't going to eat us. Small centipedes? How's our food looking? We only need one more thing to eat, so that's not so bad. We know that's a hostile, or I know that's a hostile thing that will just try to eat us. Oh, wow, nice. Okay, so we can make it go away if we actually harm it. Good to know. And the music stopped as well. Uh-oh, this is another one of those things though, I think right here. Oh, God. How am I getting past that centipede? I don't think I am. Oh, no. Where is it going? Can I make some sound? We have to get around it. So creepy. Come on, Slugcat, please don't slow down now. This is not the time to be slowing down. There's safe harbor, but I'm gonna grab a fruit really quick. You want me to go that way? I want to go down this way instead. We saw some of those weird humanoid-like creatures. They seem to be travel in packs. There's like three of them, and they all have weapons. So I guess they defend themselves. Now, we're going to try to go back to where our other safe harbor had been. Oh, mushrooms. I wouldn't mind having a mushroom. Mushrooms do some weird stuff. They, like, give you bullet time, from what I've seen. And I wouldn't mind having one. It won't make us immune to taking damage. Like, we can still be killed. But it will allow me to jump further. I move a little quicker than the enemies do while on this stuff as well. Oh, we gotta go this way, Tim. There we go. Get back over here. Crouch. Let's eat it. This will give me a little speed boost compared to the creatures. It's over, so we better be moving, Tim. Wow, that worked out for me. While they fight each other, we'll try to get down there. And we made it. Cool. All right, we're back in familiar territory. And the rains are almost here. Can we get back to our original safe room? We can. Oh, right, something I didn't notice before. When I struck one of these plants, it, like, opened up. I'm going to try to hit it tomorrow and see if we can get food from it when we do that. It might be dangerous for us, but I need to figure out how some of this stuff works. And it's getting darker. We have the clouds on the way, so we'll just rest now. I'm recording, right? Is it recording? I am recording. Okay, good. It strikes me that a big part of this game is getting familiar with the zone you're in, understanding how you can go around certain creatures and obstacles, and how they work and think. And in this case, we survived because I was aware of a roundabout way to get us back to one of our safe harbors. But to make progress in the game, we'll need to explore new areas as well. Which is to say that we have to go outside our comfort zone. Thanks to exploring this area off-screen, I'm a little more comfortable in this area than I was a video ago. Can we eat this stuff? Wow! So just like that, these plants allow us to eat. Okay, we'll have to remember these things. Looks like they're used and then they go away. Because I see two plants that don't have any more fruit. Now the only bad news about starting here is we need to climb up. How's our bat situation? We're not eating up there today anyway, even if they are there. And they're not. Oh, they are there today. All right, well, that doesn't matter. We're full. So we should take this opportunity to explore. Sometimes one of those lock your rank plants are up here. So we're actually going to go check on it. They can respawn. We died enough that maybe it has respawned. It has. Wonderful. All right, well, we want that plant. There's nothing quite like the feeling, oh God, of figuring stuff out yourself. I love it for games like this. This is not the way we want to go, Tim. We want to go back the other way. All right, so this is a good place to go if we need absolute food from those plants, and a good spot to go if we want the symbol flower, whatever it is, rank flower. The Rower. Yeah, we need to come up with names for these things. So, what do I call a weird smoke vulture? Or buzzard? Smuzzard? We'll call it the smuzzard. The smoke buzzard. That's what we're going with. We have these lizards as well. Oh, we still need to explore some more, Tim. This area is very dangerous. Too dangerous now. I don't like the blue ones. Oh, I don't have to climb that pipe to climb up this one. Well, if I'm not doing anything else, this is going to be a waste of a day. We've kind of explored everything except for maybe that. Let's go down. Oh, that scared the heck out of me. Bat. Yeah, something you pay attention to, or that I realized, that bats tend to be running away from things. A green lizard, but it's far away from us. Making sound, lizards will be aware of that. I really want to explore. I'm thinking that probably most of this stuff respawns in a day or two. It's really just about us getting around for a little bit. Hello. Is this area safe? So. Lots of firecrackers. Nope. That's bad. I don't like seeing bats fly out here like that. We actually haven't been in that area. I probably want to. We can grab a firecracker to maybe scare away. Well, don't do that, please. To maybe scare away the one lizard. It's gone. What time is it? We have more than half a day left. Yep, we should continue to explore. We did get that flower. That would be handy for us. Oh, you're kidding me. So much for that, Tim. So much for that. Okay. Darn it. Well, we didn't lose any progress on our rank, but that flower won't be back, unfortunately. I'm so greedy when it comes to exploring. I want to keep going. I want to try to get as much up on my map as possible so I can see where bats will be able to show up. To be honest, we've made just about as much progress now as I have off-screen. Okay, are the bats there today? Yes, okay. Then let's save that plant and go get the bats. I don't think the flower is back today. We picked it already. Oh, look at that! The thing's telling us what to do. It's like, hey, spear this thing. How about that? Okay. So our Mr. Tutorial is able to help someone with that. It's I like having pipes. I don't know why I do. I've never been able to kill one of the lizards so far. But I remember it seeing demonstrations that it is quite possible. Alright, so today we're going up and getting another bat. And then we're going to... Well, I guess we're going to save the game, obviously, at another rest place. I wouldn't mind saving it closer to where we had come from before and explore the upper area. Or we could try to find a different type of safe harbor, well, a different type, a safe harbor in a different location than the three we've found so far in this area. Now, Tim, can't make the simple jump. Nope, not today. Okay, let's see. Wow! What the heck? What's with me today? Come on, Tim. You don't want to spend half the day doing this. There you go. Hopefully there won't be a buzzard up here. A buzzard. A smuzzard. Gotcha. Delicious. It occurs to me that these poor bats are just like me. They don't want to be eaten. And here I am eating them. Gotcha. Okay, cool. So now we can explore if we want to. Or we can go to bed. I think we should... How much time is left? More than half the day. Come on. Let's put some more distance between us. Thank goodness. So the lizards. So let's cover the lizards really quick from what I've discovered. The green lizards Oh, wow. The green lizards are your base lizards. There's nothing really special about them, from what I can tell. Yep, I say this is probably a mistake, and yes, it was. Oh, come on, game. Whew! Don't stay, Tim. Don't stay and celebrate. Get rid of the bat. We have a pipe. Oh right, we can't get up that way. We have to go down. No. Oh, that's awkward. Sucker it this way. Yep, go down. Take the pipe up. Yeah, knowing your way around these maps is so handy. For exactly situations like that. Well, we didn't go anywhere today. Well, I shouldn't even say we survived, because that's not guaranteed either. What are we doing, Tim? Alright, the music's gone now. I like to kill a lizard just once to as vengeance for all the times I've died. Oh, look at the Slugcat closing its eyes, remembering where it's been. That's amazing. I love that. We have half the day left, Tim. Can you make any meaningful progress today? No, we won't be able to go anywhere else with half the day left. You won't. Oh, come on. Especially not if I fail jumps like this. So let's get back up here. And up here. Right, so what am I going to do off screen or what have you? So I really like the game. So I'm super addicted to playing it at the moment, which means I really want to play the game. On that same note, though, I really do like making sure I record some of my initial... I like getting my initial reactions to things on screen. Which means that I, well, that means I probably should not play the game off screen, should I? On that same note, I'm doing so much better now because of the exploring I did off-screen, so I'm making this look a lot easier than it actually was. I died a whole lot off-screen figuring out the layout of this place. And we've reached the graduation cap. The survivor. So from my playtime, if we can last one day as a survivor, we will have the option to teleport to any safe zone whatsoever that we want, that we've been at before, I think. Or, like, we can at least say, I want to spawn in that area. So we could go back to our starting area and explore more around there. By starting area, I meant the area we were at the very beginning of the game. I'm tempted to do that since I'm not too familiar with that zone. Just as I was getting used to it, I finally realized how to leave it for this one. But we, of course, we have to survive. A day first. Nice. Free plant. Free rank flower. Now, do I hear the bats? We do not. Okay. Honestly, I didn't expect to find them there today. It's like every third day they're up there. Let's go down and grab at least one of these blue fruits. Oh, one's gone already. Okay. We'll take this one. Let's take a peek down here. I do hear trouble. But we should be able to eat It's really tricky, but we should be able to get one of these fruits. Nope! We died. We're dead. We failed. No, please don't kill me. Okay. We survived, much to my surprise. Let's go ahead and grab this weird crystal. I don't know what these do. I've tried throwing them, and I don't see anything actually happen. Oh, God. Oh, God! What the heck? I don't think they can attack me down here. As much as they want to, I don't think they can actually throw things at me down here. Oh god! But they can force me out! Oh, they grabbed the crystal of mine. I really wouldn't mind having a pistol? A lizard here, right? Oh, look at them grabbing all the stuff. No, I'm not going up. I might go up, you attack me. So these things claim stuff. I wonder if they're running around grabbing all the fruit and what have you that I want. This day's been worth it just to realize that these things do this. We still have the crystal. So what am I calling these things? They're like scavengers. They're searching all the... They're like me, honestly, but humanoid instead. Instead of a Slugcat. We had hostile music play, so they're not friendly, necessarily. Oh, it's one of those weird creatures. We probably can eat it for food or something like that. Well, that's a lot of bats. You want me to go up, huh? I've been here before. I don't like the music to this. Why couldn't I get away? Why couldn't I get... Oh. Oh, thank God. We survived. No, game. I can't make it up there. There's a horrible vulture creature. Bet you we can throw something at that and burst it open. She looked like an attack or something. A weird snail thing. I go up there, I'm gonna die the vulture. Smuzzard. Two smuzzards. Oh, look, they'll attack the lizard. I wanna watch. Oh, look at the thing spitting out spikes or something. Nope, we're not going up there. There's a lot of hostilities happening up there. The day's gone by, and there's nowhere for me safe to go now. I don't think I'll make it to any place safe. We can check this way once. Okay, that's good enough for me. You guys have a good day. I like the little sound effect it made when it hit the ground. We want my crystal. It's up there now forever, though. We'll never get that back. What if it gets put back where it came from every day? There's the second Tim. There's a white lizard here, too. Or a dead lizard, but I think it's a white lizard that's just sunning itself. How's our food looking? Alright, we're good. No, we're not staying. No way. Okay, so in this episode, we haven't died a whole lot, and we've seen most of the industrial area that I've managed to reach so far. I think there's only like one single spot we haven't seen on screen that I have seen off screen. So what did we learn? We learned that the humanoid things, I'm gonna call them scavengers for lack of a better word. They scavenge stuff. They run around and pick up things. And they also carry, it looks like, three spears with them on themselves to defend themselves with, probably defend off lizards or the like. They won't throw things down inside the tunnels, which works out for us, the pipes, because we could throw things at them instead. They're not friendly, necessarily, either. They don't mind killing me, and or they view me as hostile. Yeah, I see, you want me to go down that way. But I'm not going to be able to make it to wherever it is you want me to go. That's not going to happen today. We saw a smuzzard and some of the lizards and a blue lizard fighting. And it looks like, well, if I'm being honest, it looks like the lizard was going to get away, even from two smuzzards. So I think we have time to do one more of these. Oh, we have two ranks as a survivor at the moment. Okay, so we need to get all five, I suppose. I didn't realize I did that well off screen. Oh, we get to keep our cool mushroom? Drop that somehow? We could leave it here. We'll come back for you, mushroom. Wow. That's amazing. So we can keep bullet time if need be. Do we have bats up here today? We do. Okay, perfect. And the first thing we do is go up here and get the bats. Oh, I can't get back my flower though, Tim. We left it in there. Darn it. It just occurred to me. Yeah, we left it in there. Which means that, unfortunately, if, as of right this moment, when I walk back into that room, it means that we, well, crap. Oh, nice! We swung at it from that. Okay, I see all you flying up there. We're gonna get you. Look at all those delicious bats. Gotcha. Awesome, delicious. Now, we can go with, oh, hello. Got another bat. We don't need you. Let's grab this, looks like, bolt. Head on out of here. And today, I like to actually go exploring. That means this way. Or does it? You wanted me to crawl along in a very dangerous area. Well, we do have the safety when one of the flowers probably has respawned. So we can try this. Nope. That's a blue lizard. Dark blue lizards. I think dark blue lizard has a tongue attack compared to light blue lizards, which don't, I think. Yep, going back up this way. All right, so that means we're going out to the right here instead. There's got to be an easier way to climb up this area. I know there's a hostile down there. The thumping means there's probably something on the other side of this. And there is. It heard that. Darn it. If I go over there, Tim. All right, well, you're settled now. Of course. Of course it's chasing us, of course. Please don't cut. Please. No lizards out of this one. No. Please don't be a white lizard. So good. Wow. You are kidding me. Up, go up. Don't think we've been here before. We'll get it on the map. I really like the heartbeat music to warn you when something hostile's around. Oh, wow. We have been here. It was a long time ago. How are we looking on time? Half the day is left. Try going down. Darn that lizard. Sun in itself. If I can make enough noise. Oh, it's you. You're this lizard. Crap, I don't want to go this way. The alternative, though, is doing that crazy jump over there. Actually, I do want to go this way. Yes, I do want to go this way. Okay. We want to go back to the other safe harbor area we were at before. I'm always so nervous about this jump. We can do it. Do it! I really want... What the heck, guys? Okay, well, we made it. All the good that will do us. Now we're in white lizard territory. I would love to explore that way, but I don't want to be picked off by these things. The scavengers versus the lizards. This is really awkward. Oh, they can put them on their waists. Oh, no. Why is there a white lizard up by where I want to sleep? And we know going right is a dead end. There's nothing for us that way. Alright, well, while we're safe in this area, let's see if we can actually somehow... Can we maybe plant this into this? No, we can't. Wow! So that lizard just survived. Oh, can we... There might be a way to get around down that area. There's no little arrow there. So I didn't realize they can take... Maybe the lizards can go down that area and we can't? Alright, we're out of here. There's a light blue lizard. And darn that white one that's still there. This could be the end of our run forever. See if I can make it move around. I really want it to leave that spot, because I've heard that they can... So you better hurry, this thing has a tongue. Nope! Dead! Oh! Not dead! Thankfully... Nope, Tim, now you're dead. Ah, darn it! Darn you! Okay. Let's try that again. We'll have to go find a flower first this time now, though. Darn it! Oh, it's so frustrating. Let's grab this mushroom, I suppose. How am I going to make any progress if there's a white lizard always hanging out around up there? I'm nervous that the white lizard would follow me into my safe area, which would then mean that we would never make any progress ever again. Like, our safe spot would be still be corrupted for all intents and purposes because we wouldn't be able to do anything with it. The game would spawn us right in there. We'd be eaten every single time because of the creature that was there with us. Oh, okay, so we ate the mushroom first. Oh, well. Guess we can do cool bullet time stuff with our awesome magic mushroom. Including eating in slow motion. Always a fan favorite. Yeah, it looks like we can jump further and everything of that sort when the mushroom is affecting us. We need one more of these. Then we should look for a flower. Just to make sure we don't lose our current cool status. And that would be out this direction. Ooh, nope. Stop. Right, we want to climb up this way. Yeah, so basically it's... If you feel you can survive in an area, as we're doing it, actually. Like, we haven't... Lost progress. There's no flower there today. Okay. Well, that stinks. Okay, so then we need to... We need to make some different progress today. So let's try getting back to... Maybe we should go to a completely different area. We've had no luck making it up there. So maybe we'll head down instead to that area we've barely explored. Right there in the center of the map right now. Let's try it. A little nervous. I It's a green lizard, not a purple one. Well, right, I started to explain the lizard differences and then I completely stopped. So green lizards, from what I can tell, are your base lizards. They can crawl around in pipes just like you're seeing here. They can try to hunt you down and so on and so on. Then you have purple lizards, or pink lizards, I guess. The pink-purple lizards, they are able to climb up poles. Light blue lizards. Oh, the gem is gone from down there. Darn it. Okay. Light blue lizards have a tongue attack. And can do everything the other lizards can do. And of course, every lizard I'm describing can do everything the previous lizard can do. And then we have white lizards, which have a tongue attack, are camouflaged. Are basically camouflaged, which is a terrible thing for us. Vultures. Oh, sorry. Smuzzards. Smuzzards are dangerous. Please go down. Lizards are scared of the smuzzards. How about that? But we're dead in this place. Sounds like a smuzzard's fighting a lizard off to the left. We could try running out there. Doesn't that just figure? Oh, I'm alive! What? We're free! Okay. But I'm not safe here. Oh, it got one! That's the one I hate the most, too. That's right, you get that one. No, come on. Up here. Whoa, look at this place. I've never been here before, everyone. This is completely new. Awesome. How's our food situation? Our time situation. Time situation is okay. Actually, how do we get up there? Oh, you're kidding me. How would I get up there? Can I pause the game somehow? We can. Okay, hold on. I need to do this, everyone, because I need to figure out how I'm climbing up there. I don't see a way to do that. We do have this one pole in our hand. We might be able to embed it in the wall over there to the right. That's the... Oh, no. I see what we have to do. We have to leap from the one... All right. You see those tree-like orb things right there? Like, there's four of them? We have to get from the second to the right one onto the top of the circle. And from there, we can long jump onto the other pipe. We need to wait until this smuzzer decides it's had enough of us, though. We're not going to move from this spot. We should be safe here, barring any lizards showing up. If you stick your head down into this one, I'm going to stab it. I want to wait for that music to go away.
I
go. It's back, isn't it? Come on. I need to leave. I need to figure out what's on the other side of that. Or it's gonna start raining. We could just go for it and hope we survive. We're running out of time. So once the music stops, we're going, because we don't have time to wait. I don't know where the next safe spot's gonna be. Let's do this jump. Stop. Yeah, that's what we needed to do. Oh, thank goodness. All right, everyone, we're going to stop here then. Holy crap. We did it. With a cool bat friend and a spear. Woo! Holy crap. What a great way to end it. All right, everyone. That was some more Let's Play Rainworld together. Wow. Wonderful. And that gives us another point. Another point on the survivor. All right, everyone. Thank you for watching. And I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.